Well, the rest of today will probably just be hot and steamy, and then you've got that thunderstorm activity you talked about. Tomorrow looks hot and steamy. How about Sunday? This is Sunday afternoon. Showers and thunderstorms moving through with a cold front. 8 p.m. Sunday. Some strong storms are possible. Brian Busby will be tracking those. And then we get into Monday and into Tuesday, things start to quiet down and cool down. 72 degrees for this morning. Dress for July, and you've got those random showers and thunderstorms. More than just random right now. Just about everybody's getting in on the act. Hot air at noon, sultry, 81 degrees. Southwest winds 10 to 20. This afternoon, 88. The heat index, especially after this rain now, is really going to be muggy. Heat index will make it feel like the mid-90s today. So take it easy, drink a lot of water, just treat it like a July day. Tomorrow, even hotter, up to 90 with a heat index close to 100 at times. On Saturday, so if you have outdoor plans Saturday, please take care and stay hydrated and all of that kind of stuff. Sunday, Mother Nature will do a little hydrating for our lawns and gardens again Sunday afternoon and evening. Monday morning, a few leftover showers. Look at the big change. 68 degrees on Tuesday. That's a nice, cool, comfortable, drier air kind of spring day.